Working breaking news just into our newsroom. Pawtucket-based Hasbro laid off 40 Rhode Island workers today as part of a restructuring plan that we first reported when it was announced in January. The toy maker said it would cut 10% of its workforce worldwide following weaker than expected holiday sales. Hasbro spokesperson Wayne Charnas tells Eyewitness News that 123 Rhode Island workers were affected and that the Rhode Island layoffs were virtually done.